hip thrusters.
Yeah, that's just general glute exercise.
Okay.
Like also slightly more upper glutes, you could say, but really it's like upper and lower. But I mean, if you do squats, deadlifts, it depends on how much you want to maximize glute size. If you really want to maximize it, technically you still don't need hip thrusts, because hip thrusts perform kind of the same role as hip extension or pull through or Romanian deadlift. But it's a way to add glute isolation work in there.